that smell. Sometimes I helped out with the feeding schedule. Emma loved apples.
It's just Emma,
our oldest elephant. Oh, very sweet animal, but the circus was not the right place for her. Nobody should be locked up like that. Sleeping compartments. Here slept Rodri the clown and our magician. Oh, what was his name? Oh, I never really liked magicians. They always mess with your head. Who was sleeping here again? Our cabin, but I often spent my nights in the workshop. Yeah, that probably wasn't very healthy for our relationship. Empty. Well, the circus started losing people a long time ago. That's why the train ultimately wasn't worth it anymore, and the circus settled down. And we bought a house that we couldn't afford. Why is the creepy mannequin here? That was our lounge. Hanging out here made the long journeys a little more bearable. This just needed a little nut right here. We mostly had canned food stocked. Sometimes Rodri cooked. His canned beef stew special was amazing. And there it goes. Thinking back, the time here wasn't all bad. Shame that the circus is no more. Wait, what am I saying? I still work here. Martha and Dorie still have their shows. We just don't travel around anymore, right? Why is my memory so fuzzy? Wait, did I turn around? This is my workshop again. There's the lever. Now let's get rid of this goddamn puppet. Now I have to pull the lever to the right side. Is this? Oh, I need to get away. This train. Can I even leave, or am I trapped in this nightmare?
There's nothing more to say, Walter. I've made myself clear.
What is wrong with my head? Come from. I just don't know anymore.
Daddy, is it true that Mommy and I will live with Uncle from now on?
Oh, I need to get away from this awful circus. I have to save Dorie from her.
Thank you.
dead and cold.
Whoa, what's going on? It sounds like it's gonna explode any minute. Or maybe I can let off the pressure somehow.
Train. Where am I now? This is the circus. Martha's rehearsing tonight. Yes, I remember now. I need to get there. Ugh. I've got a bad feeling in here. Ah, here is Zohan again.
This is what the great Sohan sees in your future. Tonight, the stars align. It is the best time to achieve your goals.
Something came out of the machine. Death.
Now. Oh, did you two go to the lake again? In this cold?
Dorie is sick at home. I think today is the only chance. If I don't do something, Dorie will... Why can't I see another way? Everything is so surreal. Storm hit us pretty bad. Is anybody there? Thank you. Martha must still be in here. What am I doing? This doesn't feel right. I need to hurry.
You take my child away. Dorie? No! Why? It doesn't make any sense at all. Oh, Martha. Why would I do this to you? There had to be another way. Yet I picked the worst possible one. Why? Oh, how could I believe this would help you in any way? I am so sorry. But what now? I need to find a way out of here. Oh, I can't see a thing. Is that a flashlight there? What is this? It seems like something has to be put in there. That. Why are these bells everywhere? I'd better be careful.
the tent doing here? I somehow feel drawn to it. Enough, they'd never suspected me. I should have come forward. Instead, I just lived a watch. Looks pricey. But it couldn't be mine. But it feels like it belongs to me. Gas station. I remember. I needed the money, and I didn't mind taking over the night shift. I was fired after 2 weeks when they found me drunk behind the counter. Maybe there's something inside. What is that? I feel strangely drawn to it.
What is that?
I can't really make it out. Some kind of cube? Looks like a puzzle.